great best friend is someone you can go through thick and thin and come out the other end still smiling. And they won't lie to you either, so they will give you honest opinions. Being in Girls Aloud, it was great. We had great camaraderie and we spent some of the most important years of our lives together, which was amazing. Even though we're not together as a band anymore, we still support each other in everything we do.
My best friend is my hairdresser, and her name is Mousy. That's her nickname. Her real name's Sarah. And she's just the coolest, sweetest, most loyal friend I think I've probably had.
You ready for your poster?
Oh, yeah, can't wait.
We've been friends since it was probably the early Girls Aloud days. There'll be some times we've not seen each other for maybe, I think there was
about a year or two. There was about a year or two when I had Sunny.
Yeah, and yeah, we just didn't really get to see each other. And then we just sort of drift back together, and then it's even stronger than ever. She's always so upbeat, and you know, if I'm ever having a down day, she's never has a bad word to say, and you're just always so chirpy. And
actually annoys her when she stays over at my house. I'm like, morning!
She's such a morning person, and I'm like,
it's not an easy ride, is it?
No.
Bless you.
Makeups, breakups, you know, anything, and she's very honest as well, but I don't get offended because I know she's telling me the truth, so that's always good. And I'm the same as well.
Yeah.
Every woman has insecurities.
I think we're both comfortable the way we are, the way we look.
We just are what we are. You know what? We've never had a row.
Not yet. We are going to have a row after
this. If we weren't friends, I'd have
less grey hair.
I think it's so important to have someone that you trust in your life, to be able to bring out each other's confidence in each other. And having a best friend, honestly, it makes a world of difference. It's my hairdresser's thing.
She is part of the family, so I can't imagine.
Aww.
And vice versa.